Hello mga ka-Gracia, welcome to my YouTube channel. And as you can see, iba na naman ang gagawin ko ngayon. I'm going to review this brand of L'Oreal which is called Unbeliever Brow. I've been using this brow for so long already and so it is proven and tested by me. I'm going to share my experience with this product which I bought on Shopee. As you can see guys, I have two kinds of shade that I bought on Shopee, and each one of them is 575 each. And I know may kamahalan siya, but then it is worth it guys, because it lasted for about 3 days. Yes guys, 3 days. But of course guys, hindi naman ako bumibili ng gamit na hindi sale, kaya gamitin niyo yung mga voucher nyo sa Shopee if Shopee user kayo. Hindi siya ma-wash out agad-agad. Kaya maganda siya talaga na product guys. That's why I'm going to do a honest review of this product. Bumili ako ng dalawa nito guys kasi that time that I bought this product on sale sila. So I already bought this like few months ago, pero ngayon lang ako nag-make ng review kasi I tried it first. So I'll just go on to their store in Shopee, just yung talagang Shopee mall nila na L'Oreal na brand, para legit talaga yung bibili ninyo. So ang shade na nabili ko guys is itong warm brown na shade and yung lighter light brown na shade. Ayan. So, puro brown yung binili ko guys kasi mas bagay ako sa brown shade kaysa sa mga darker colors like black. Mas prefer ko yung brown shade and mas prefer ko yung lighter ones or like gray color. Ito yung box niya guys. Ito yung lalagyan niya. Ayan. Meron siyang picture dito sa before and after niya. So, titignan natin ang loob nito, guys. Ibubuksan natin. Ito yung shade na light brown. Itong light brown, guys, hindi ko pa siya na-try talaga. Itong warm brown lang yung na-try ko muna. And ito siya yung, so, as you can see, mas lighter yung light brown, obviously, sa name. So, ito siya yung light brown at ito siya yung warm brown. So, nung nasa loob ng box guys, ito yung nasa loob niya. And, meron siyang free angled brush with spoolie on the other side. So, you use the spoolie guys to comb your brows and then the angled brush to outline and define brow shape and arches with feather-like strokes. So, titignan natin kung ano yung nasa loob niya, ka-Gracia, kung ano yung forma ng nasa loob. Ganyan siya, guys. Ganyan. So, iso-swipe ko siya sa aking hand, guys, para makita nyo. Yan yung warm brown. And then, the lighter brown is so, yan yung shade nila. Difference ng kanilang shade. As you can see, parang wala naman din siya masyadong difference. Pero mas lighter talaga yung light, konti. I think the light brown is a good color for me. If mag-dry na siya, hindi siya basta-basta matatanggal sa eyebrow nyo. Yan, hintayin natin na mag-dry siya. Kasi pag mag-dry na yan siya sa eyebrow nyo, it will take 3 days before ma-wash out talaga siya. Like, legit talaga, guys. Like, believe me. I tried this a long time na. So, maganda talaga siya sa mga girls na mahilig mag-eyebrow dyan. So, titignan mo, guys. I-swipe natin yung dito na side kasi nag-dry na siya. And hindi siya natanggal. si hindi madiin na yung pagka scrub ko guys, and then hindi pa rin siya natanggal. So let's spray it with a water. See, hindi napunta sa other hand, sa other finger ko yung eyebrow gel. Right there. Kahit na-swipe ko yan, yan, na-swipe ko yan, hindi siya natatanggal. Basta let it dry first guys, para hindi siya matanggal. Ayan. Medyo na-dry na din yung ibang part niya. As you can see, hindi talaga siya, ayan. Hindi talaga siya nabubura agad. And no stain at all. So, ipapakita ko sa screen guys, mga available shade nito. So, meron siyang tatlong shade guys. Ang dark brown, warm brown, and light brown. Kaya go check on their store in Shopee. Meron din silang official website nila. Just go onto their official website and buy there instead. Para much legit talaga siya. Pero may sa Shopee Mall naman, sa Shopee, legit naman din yun. Kasi basta mga Shopee Mall, sa Shopee, mga legit brand talaga yan sila. Or you can also find them sa Zalora or go to their official website. And go to Beauty Manila. Meron din sila doon. Hindi ako sure kung meron sila sa Lazada. Just go on and check if meron. So, this is just a quick review guys sa brand na ito. The Unbelievable Brow. Talagang Unbelievable Brow talaga siya guys. Like, hindi talaga siya agad-agad na nawawala. Even if mag-shower kayo. Even if na i-wipe nyo ng wet towel yung eyebrow nyo, hindi agad siya natatanggal. Proven and tested by me po yan, guys. Again, it is a 3 days long wear brow gel tint, and it's the first eyebrow gel tint here in the Philippines. And it's a USA best seller. Like I said, it's up to 3 days long wear, no need to retouch, and it's waterproof, transfer proof, and smudge proof. So it is really perfect for all skin types guys. It is easy to apply mga kagrasya. Una is use the doe foot applicator to lightly dab 3 spots. Then use the angled brush to outline and define brow shape and arches with feather-like strokes. And lastly, for the finishing touch, comb through brows with the spoolie. There you have it guys. It's just a quick review of this brand, L'Oreal Unbelievable Brow. Matagal na ito siya na nasa store guys. So you can go on sa Watson or sa mall, kung saan yung mga favorite supermarket ninyo. Makikita nyo po ito doon sa mga stores na yon. And since ngayon pandemic ngayon, usually online na, you can go check on Shopee or go to their official website sa L'Oreal. All I can say guys is this product is unbelievable. It is really unbelievable brow. And it is worth 557 pesos. Medyo kam pricey siya, but then you can use vouchers. And you can also have discounts. Just go on check in every online store. It has available product of L'Oreal. You can also download Shopback guys. Like, it can really help give you lots of discount. Come to think of it, you're gonna use this once. It will last for 3 days, mga kagrasya. So mga mahilig dyan na magkilay, maganda itong product na ito na you don't have to like apply it every day, kahit once lang sa isang araw, and then mag-last siya for 3 days guys. And proven na yan guys, ginamit ko na kasi siya. Kaya good job L'Oreal. So there you have it, guys. Thank you for watching my video. This is just a quick review of Unbelievable Brow of L'Oreal. So I hope you like it, guys, and don't forget to click that notification bell for my upcoming videos, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and you can also share it, guys, if you like. Thank you again for watching, and please do support my small channel. I will appreciate it if you do. Till my next video, bye mga kagrasya.